The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 220 pounds, the World Undisputed Universal Champion, Kid Young Adams.
I tried to interview this superstar earlier tonight, but I don't know why I bothered. I don't trust a word that comes out of their mouth.
Well, I happen to know for a fact that they are completely trustworthy and denied your interview because you would definitely twist their words. It's this simple for the champ. Win no matter what the stakes are.
And we have a non-title bout here where we have a confident champion who knows the title is going nowhere tonight.
Yeah, Cole, but it shouldn't mean he can take this match light.
Referee in position.
Definitely looks in a hurry to finish things.
Knew what was coming there. German suplex. Off into the pin.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
And he hightails it to rings.
Whoa! Suicide dive!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Shining Wizard! That's right, Corey! That was a Shining Wizard!
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty!
All the way out! Suplex!
Able to avoid any harm there. Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Legs caught.
Flipped over and then...
That's delayed. Drawing dangerously close to a count out here.
Hooked into the Northern Lights suplex. Not finished yet.
All the way up and all the way down. A final cut.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
He's showing them what superiority really looks like.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE...
saving us from having to sit through that.
Uh-oh.
He's got him scouted. Clothesline!
Off with their head. Compromised position here.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Oh, a wicked clothesline! Right hook!
Lighten up the chest, and now straight to the knee.
Goes without saying, but a leg injury will hamper your ability to do just about anything. Not the position you want to be in right now.
Oh, snake eyes caving in their face. DDT.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test. Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver.
Break that up. What grace. Float over the DDT.
Fight. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Placing them into the corner. Spare!
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Setting it up. Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
No!
Oh, suicide dive!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
And a slap for the exclamation point.
Looks like he has the upper hand now.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Saved by a leg sweep there.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Basement drop kick. He needs to fight his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Setting it up.
This is in total disbelief, right?
Yeah, here they come! Pace is picked up!
How is this superstar doing this? Oh, turned that around and planted them.
Got a grip!
All the way up!
Simple shark slam!
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Through the gut. Uh-oh. And he's able to counter. place is jumping. Oh, gee, straight to the cranium.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Setting it up. Brain buster. That puts him in total control. Two count. What a kick out of two.
I would have bet this was one after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
Stomp after stomp after stomp. Gosh, what a match.
Bam!
Got it, scouted. Load over.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Fisherman Buster!
Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow! Oof!
Re-entering the ring now.
Six.
He is ripped.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
And he's still finding the energy to remain on the attack.
He is displaying how far his stamina can be tested.
Across the shoulders, knee right to the face.
German suplex.
Producing consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Put down face first.
Boot to the mush. Effective way to counter any attack.
Setting it up. Brain buster.
And that might be just enough.
Makes it cover. That will end it.
Here is your winner, the Omega.
Idol Collector is here.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Brawling Brutes from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 240 pounds, one half of the World Tag Team Champions, A-List, Aiden Taylor.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
The double champ showing off all of his hardware.
Arrogance and confidence on the double champ's face, but he's obviously earned it.
And his opponent, from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, weighing in at 230 pounds, the NXT champion, Barry Young.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
The champ knows the competition level's at an all-time high. He needs to show he's above all competitors. I thought this man would be sweating the champ tonight, but he seems like he's pretty calm and cool.
I'd imagine he's a lot more nervous than he's letting on, Michael. There is a lot at stake, even if it isn't the championship.
Exactly to my point. This could be a key moment in his career, if nothing else. He seems to be handling the pressure well.
And he'll be facing off against one of the most tenacious champions we've ever seen.
Yeah, the champion doesn't have his title on the line in this one, but I do foresee gunning for him after this match. And he'll eventually want the opportunity to take what's around his waist. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Burying knees into the body. Ah, Stantmare.
Picking up speed.
Penalty kick.
Effectively using the knee.
Oh, man, that'll bend your arm.
He's able to sidestep there.
Oh, what a forearm!
Big kick.
Whoa, just floating through the air. We're gonna see it
right to the back of the neck. He's taking some good hits.
Just one step ahead.
Ah, down. The superstar goes. Momentum being built. Tremendous resilience.
You can feel the growing confidence. What a shiny wizard action. And the bulldog.
I am afraid of what we are about to see!
Oh! On the apron! Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be ugly, guys.
Look out!
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Whip back into the ring. And countouts are illegal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Pinning down their opponent's arm.
Driving a knee into the arm.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Taken, and yet he's still in this match?
Cinched in. Snapmare driver.
Amazing execution.
Looking for the victory. There's two. He stays alive. He stays alive.
How close was that? That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on.
Cinched in. Snapmare.
He is in complete control.
Two. Guys, he put him away. That's a pretty big win.
Here is your winner, AJ. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the pits of hell, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Lucha Libre Champion, the Undead, Sebastian Barnes.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
And his opponent, from the edge of reality, weighing in at 228 pounds, Black Bear, the Brawler.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
And we have a non-title bout here where we have a confident champion who knows the title is going nowhere tonight.
Yeah, Cole, but it shouldn't mean he can take this match lightly. A champion always represents a measuring stick to the competition, a chance to make a bold statement at the expense of someone in a prime position.
The champ is truly in a prime position tonight. This might be a preview of his next title fight right now.
And across the ring is a walking, talking upset waiting to happen.
Title match or no, this superstar has picked a fight with the champion. That means they are ready to take their career to another level. That kind of drive cannot be underestimated. Whoa, and a roundhouse to cap it off.
Night, night. Into the ankle breaker.
That kind of focused attack on the leg could provide dividends.
Battering their opponent. Oof, kick finds it. Left and right, over and over. A flurry of strikes.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Textbook side headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure on the head and neck. And he goes for the pin. And he powers out.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. He's looking a little off balance. Oh, a tremendous amount of strength on display here into a gut buster.
Hey, ref, look the other way.
Knee right to the coin, come on.
Now he's getting greedy.
It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain
on the top.
Top and down in the cover. Three count.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him. Wicked kick.
wrists captured.
And now he's just being pushed around.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Mounted palm strikes. He's starting to struggle here.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Battering their opponent.
Just pinning the arm down and then
dropping the knee for more punishment.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Oh, gets out of that by using a jawbreaker.
Reversal on top of reversal. His offense is on point right now.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Oh, over and over, knees in the corner.
Knees to the gut repeatedly.
What a striking combination.
Down you go.
Desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Take down. Does he get him here?
One, two,
oh, my God, did you see that?
Are you kidding me?
Here is your winner.